He's self-absorbed, demanding, he never listens to me. And my God, there's not a locker room on Earth that smells more like body spray than he does.
So when's the big day?
I know you want to bring people together, but I'm looking to tear someone apart.
That's none of your goddamn business.
Jared,
I think I understand why they sent me now.
I just want him gone. I think we need to have a quick talk about your fiancé.
Good luck.
That's a little blood.